It's good to be with you on this Lenten journey as we join you each weekday morning from the Strathclyde circuit. Welcome. Share in these few moments of preparation for the day. The prayer focus for the day asks us the question, who is to blame? Who is to blame for the death of Jesus? Was it the Romans, Pilate, Herod, Judas? The crucifixion. Who did it, Lord? Was it them? Was it the politicians? Was it the military? Was it the corrupt religious leaders? Who was it, Lord? Can I forgive them? Who was it, Lord? I was there too. I need your forgiveness. And as you grant me your forgiveness, so I am empowered to forgive others. Oh, such cruel nails. Oh, such bitter, twisted humanity. Father, forgive them, for they don't know what they are doing. Father, forgive us, for we don't know what we're doing. Amen. A short silence as we ponder the cruelty of humanity. Zeal of God, fill your being. Truth of God, lighten your way. Peace of God, redeem your past. Love of God, come in today. Amen and amen.